So we move on to the Cottingham Hunters Chase. Race 35 on your cards, over 3 mile, 2 furlongs. Bucko for Martin Williams, number one, the top weight. Ekdrop Special for James Shea. Silk Daisy for Daniel French. Vitruvian for David Robertson. Caribbean Escape for Paul O'Neill. White Rum for Martin Leedham. Dame Mill for Craig Beckwith. Deep Reflection for Thomas Rogers. Viva Rock for Kemi Meenhan. Hollywood Queen for Derek Hinton. Anglo-Saxon for Paul Rhodes. Bafoos for Alex Cherry. Cashmere Coat for Paul Rhodes. Fiddler's Woman's for Derek Hinton. Red Cape for Thomas Rogers. And Whenever Dragoon for Alex Cherry. So 16. To contest a Hunter's Chase. Nice big field. So he goes straight into the first. And he won't get over it. Wait for him to settle down. It's Whenever a Dragoon that wanted to lead. Went over the first one a little bit slow. Now being a bit more cautious as they will skip over the water. So it is Whenever Dragoon. It's going to lead us by a couple of lengths to Red Cape. And the inside is Caribbean is Escape and the red silk screen sleeves. And the outside of him is, I think that's Deep Reflection. Oh no, sorry. That will be Ektrab Special. Wider still is Deep Reflection, the green silks as they go to the third. We'll take it well. Sort of mid-pack. So we've got Vitruvian Hindsight, the grey up against the fence is Bucko. White Rum in the purple silks as well, out wider as we go over the fourth. It's a small ditch. And towards just bringing up the rear at the moment is Anglo-Saxon. So it's still all level in the Hunter King Championship. With Daniel French and Martin Leedham on 7 wins apiece. Get to the fifth here. We'll get over that one as well, although Silk Daisy took it particularly badly and was shuffled all the way back down the pack. We're still going to be led by Whenever Dragoon, a length away from Red Cape. And a couple back to Ektrab Special, Caribbean Escape up against the fence, Deep Reflection on his outside. Wider still is Bucko. Then Viva La Rock, grey for Kevin Meenahan. Just on the outside of Cashmere Coat for Paul Rhodes. Silk Daisy trying to push through again. Bucko against the fence, the other grey and the purple silks. We've got Vitruvian Hindsight and Grey's, Dell's Horses, sorry, Fiddler's Woman's and Hollywood Queen. A length or so back to Anglo-Saxon. Dame Mill for Craig Beckwith. And at the rear is Alex Cherry's Bafoos. He's got one at the front and one at the back. So they go over the seventh. Sticky jump there by, I think that was Deep Reflection. Shuffles back into the pack. There's not much in between these. There's probably 15 lengths, but we've still got well over 2 miles to travel. And that's Whenever Dragoon. By a couple to Red Cape. It's the eighth. Leaders are over it. This is the rest. And there's Whenever Dragoon still. So as I was saying, there's this race one more today. And then we've got one final Hunter Chase next week, which is the last race of the National Hunt season. Over at Aintree on the Grand National fences. It's over 2 miles 6. You can get your horses in, you can get your 2.5 milers in that, and I'm sure Grey will let her through a few of your 3 milers as well. So as they've gone through 9 now, another 10 fences to take. It's still Whenever Dragoon, not much change from Red Cape in second. Caribbean Escape has taken third on his own now. Ektrab Special. One going widest of all is Bucko. And the purple silk's going a long way round as they get to the 10th. Oh, a poor jump by Red Cape there. Pecked on landing. Loses his second to Caribbean Escape. Moving well on the outside now is Viva La Rock. Moved up into fourth as he goes over the water for the second time. It's still Whenever Dragoon, though. A few of them middle course here, centre of the course. We're adding a couple of lengths to their journey. It's Whenever Dragoon through halfway now. About 1.5 miles to go as we get to the 12th. All over it. We're in fairly close order here. Anything could still win this. From Red Cape as they approach another small ditch, all over that well. Caribbean Escape, Viva La Rock and Bucko, even on the inside is White Rum, the other grey and the purple silks. Famous for winning the Hennessy Gold Cup, never done anything since, but nips in here. Must have a few qualities to him. Oh, we've lost one, we've lost two. Ektrab Special gone, Silk Daisy's gone. If I missed one, I apologise. They're both out. To James Shea. I'm not sure who Silk Daisy was. Got a sneaky feeling that might have been Daniel French's. He might be winning this one. Gives Martin a chance with these two in here. Move ahead in the leaderboard. So as they approach the 15th, it's whenever Dragoon and Red Cape from White Rum is moving to third now. Caribbean Escape for Truvian Hindsight made up some good ground on the inside. Although blocked in by White Rum. No length back to Hollywood Queen and Vivella Rock. We've got Bucko, Deep Reflection, Buffoo's up against the fence. No length half back to Fiddler's Woman's, Dame Mill. And the two poor rogue sources have dropped right towards the back there, Anglo-Saxon Cashmere Coat. As we come down to the final six, it's still... Oh, sorry, Red Cape's taken up the lead. I was concerned with what was going on at the back, and it's Red Cape that now leads Whenever Dragoon. Although Red Cape being pushed along for a few strides here, Whenever Dragoon's still cruising. They take the 17th. So it's just two to jump now, and a further five furlongs to run. A little bit of a change, so Red Cape and Whenever Dragoon lead us from Vitruvian Hindsight in third, moving well now on the outside is Deep Reflection. Moving up on the inside is White Rum. Bucko's making a go at it as well. Beagle Rock's off his bridle, so is Caribbean Escape. Buffoo's moving up on the inside, Hollywood Queen. So up front is White Rum that takes it on inside the final half mile. Gets over the penultimate, didn't take it particularly well. His teammate Bucko moves up on the inside, Deep Reflection on the outside. Whenever Dragoon's still got a bit left, the others got something to do as they swing left-handed now. And it's going to be White Rum from Deep Reflection, Bucko, Whenever Dragoon, Red Cape, Hollywood Queen, Caribbean Escape. But White Rum's got a lead on them here by a couple of furlongs as we come down to the final quarter mile, and it's White Rum by about two to Deep Reflection and Bucko, and they're a further three away from Hollywood Queen, but this White Rum's cruising away. It's Hexham, the same as Newbury, as they go over the 19th, he jumps it well, and it's White Rum, and here comes his stablemate Bucko, but White Rum's still got plenty of left as we come down to the final furlong, and it's White Rum by about four to teammate Bucko. Deep Reflections in third, Hollywood Queen's in fourth at the moment, may well get challenged by Buffoos, running on very late as Vitruvian Hindsight, but it's going to be a win for White Rum and Martin Leedham. He's going to get a first and a second here for a good running on Hollywood Queen, get up for third. So well done, Martin. Takes the lead in the Hunter's Chase, 8-7 to Daniel French. Just one more race to date. A good win there for White Rum. Wins the Hennessy Gold Cup and then ends up in a 0-100 handicap. So White Rum takes it from Bucko in second, both for Martin Leedham. Third was Hollywood Queen for Derek Hinton. Fourth was Deep Reflection for Thomas Rogers. And Vitruvian Hindsight for David Robinson run on for fifth.